need to measure from your saw blade to the edge of the plate right here. Looks like an inch and a half. So make a mark an inch and a half over from your line that you need to cut. Put the straight edge on that line and clamp it down.